I'm not looking for trouble today.
Talking to me.
Not buying today.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What are you doing here, man?
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that NERO checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it. The NERO checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Oh, shit! Yeah, that's it.
Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Bingo. Here it is. Fuel. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Hello? What's this? NERO tech. Some sort of a injector of some kind. That'll do it.
Marshall's law.
Speakers! Why the hell are the speakers? Shut the hell up!
Boozer, you there? Boozer, God. Damn it, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? You know him, because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth, your bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go about it.
Do what you can, son.
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit! Oh,
shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
I got a use for you. Can fix this.
That should do it.
Come on.
Okay.
Yeah. What's this?
That's all of them. Oh, he was here.
Okay. Finally, Jesus.
Need this.
You don't need these.
Get
gonna love this!
Oh, shit.
I see you running around. Come out, asshole! Why are you coming for me? Here you are.
Almost out. I'll take that.
It was here. I saw him right here.
God.
I saw him right here. I saw something.
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope. How many men have you pissed off?